Here's what comes with the pegboard. You got these trays. You put it on there like so. Organize all your parts. Nuts, screws, bolts. Now let's see what's inside. Like a cup holder thing. Got another one. Cup holder kind of container. And you can hold whatever. That. In here. Here. Huh. 1, 2, and 3. Four of these. 1, 2, and 4. What else we got? Okay, we got these. These go in the trays to separate all your parts. Oh, we got some metal peg hooks too. Okay. Got 1, 2, 6. What else you got? And you got these long ones right here. 1, 2, and 4. Four of those. And we got these J-hooks. One, two, four. And then you got these S-shaped hooks. And some of these. 6 of them. The last bit of stuff in here. Screws for mounting on the walls, but I don't need these. So. And we got these Lexan U-hooks. 1 and 4. We have these metal prong hooks. Got 1, 10. 10 of those. And that's all. Thanks for watching. Hey, look, you can actually put your drinks in here. Cool. Let's see. Something like that. Figure that out later. There you go.